Hello everyone. In IELTS speaking, sometimes you guys are not able to gather your viewpoints at that particular time. And it's completely fine. You don't have to worry कि अगर आपने कुछ question का answer उस time पे नहीं दिया तो आपका band score जो है वो deduct हो जाएगा. No. They are not there for testing your technical knowledge. They just want to know about your linguistic skills, right? वो बस आपकी English देख रही है. They don't really care about your general knowledge and everything. Seriously. So at that time, but you need to be a little confident. अगर आप वहां पर hesitate हो जाते हो, आप घबरा जाते हो, you are not answering only anything, तो हम सोच सकते हैं कि हाँ, your band score can be deducted because you got a little hesitate there and you didn't have the command over your English language then. So for that, we have some phrases that you can use and you can gain your confidence again and you can be back on your track. For example, any question is there, like let's take any question that you don't know anything about. For example, what is the importance of the history? Like, why do you think that knowing the history of a country is important? Now, at that particular point, you can't gather your thoughts. So what you can say, well, that's an interesting question, but right now I'm not able to gather my thoughts on this. But I suppose... एंड फिर जो भी आप हिस्ट्री रिलेटेड एक दो लाइनें बोल सकते हो, यू शुड से दिस. इस दौरान जब आपने ये फ्रेज यूज किया दैट लेट मी जस्ट गैदर माई थॉट्स और राइट नाउ आई एम नॉट एबल टू गैदर माई थॉट्स, यू गॉट अ लिटिल बिट टाइम सोचने के लिए कि आपको क्या कुछ आप बोल सकते हो. सो अबाउट हिस्ट्री एनी थिंग दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड यू कैन स्पीक दैट. एंड इवन इफ इट डजेंट कम टू योर माइंड, इट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. यू कैन लीव द क्वेश्चन बाय सेइंग दैट I am really not able to gather my thoughts right now on this topic. Enough. They will not actually ask you that, no, you have to answer this question. Be comfortable. Be yourself. This is not a job interview. You don't have to answer like, ki nahi ye ho jayega to I'll just deduct my marks and everything. No. Be comfortable. Aapke paas aur bahut questions honge apni English level दिखाने के लिए. सो इट वुड नॉट बी एन इश्यू. डोंट वरी, हेजिटेट होके चुप नहीं रहना है. बस दैट्स द क्रक्स ऑफ आई स्पीकिंग.